Now give me that sweet, that nasty, that good stuff. Let me tell you.
that doesn't kill you, only makes you stronger. So I'ma get stronger.
Let's get it. There's no stopping us right now. I had a dream. I had it for a few seconds. I have. So my name is Joe Adozi. I am Denise's cousin, and I'll be the host MC for tonight. I'd like to start by ushering in Denise for her 16th birthday, summertime, and Valentine. If she would like to come in. Now we will be led by a quick prayer.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hi. Hi, I'm Roslyn. I'm the pastor at the Comac United Methodist Church. I'm Denise's pastor. So I'm going to ask Denise's family to come on up. I never do things the easy way. If you are in some way related to Denise and you take claim in nurturing her, I'm going to ask that you surround her, hold her hand, extend in a sign of blessing, pouring out your love on Denise and her family. Yeah, her friends got it. Yeah. Right? You're extending your hands toward Denise to bless her and her family.
That's the grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi.
So let's pray. Gracious and loving God, I give you thanks for this beautiful day and for the sun that is shining down on this family and in particular on Denise. We give you thanks for the last 16 plus one, 17 years that you have blessed her, provided for her, protected her, and loved her. As her family and friends, those who have nurtured her, cared for her, and who have supported her to this point gather to celebrate her birthday, allow them to experience your love and your care as well. Continue to pour out your blessings upon them and all of us who celebrate Denise and her family. We give you thanks again. We pray blessings on the food that is provided, for the fellowship that we have here and the conversations that we'll share. And we give you thanks once again in your holy name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Happy birthday. Can we get a hug?
Words of appreciation. Anyone that's known Denise and would like to speak on her behalf, you are more than welcome to come up, but that's after me. I've known Denise, I guess, all my life since I'm older than her, and I kind of watched her grow up a little bit as like a tiny baby to the beautiful young woman that she is now, which is kind of scary because just a few years ago I was in the same grade as her, and now she's getting ready to go off to college. Shows you that time really does fly by. But it's amazing to see how well she's doing in life and all the friends that come out and come to support her and everything that it is that she does. She has a really big family, so I want to say thank you. Thank you to you guys for coming out and showing out and making her feel really special on this day. So. And if there's anyone else that would like to say something or come and make Denise feel good on stage since it's her day, you are more than welcome to. Uncle? Where is he? Where's Uncle Chike?
I don't know.
Auntie, it's your turn. Uh-huh.
Hi.
Hey, mother.
Denise. Uh-huh. I don't know. I don't think words can, the English language actually can actually express can do justice to the person that she is. She is my assistant, my PA. You know, and it stems from the fact that her name means full of wisdom. The way she counsels me, I'm like, seriously, who is the mother here? You know, she's a sweetheart, caring, loving. I don't know, words are just not enough to express how I feel about her, and kind of scary that she's growing, you know. She's grown 17 years, 16 mm-hmm. plus one, you know, but she's a sweetheart. She's a sweetheart. I thank God that he gave her to me to be her mother, you know. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Uncle, come now. It's your turn. Come and speak.
Well, good evening, everybody. And I'm happy that all of you are here to celebrate my daughter's 16 plus one. 16 plus one birthday. So, let me talk about Denise. Denise is a very lovely girl. And she loved me so much. I could remember the time she was born. I can't go out. Mama Nikki can't go out, but I will be at home with her. As soon as I want to leave the house, she started crying. Well, as it is now, she's taller than me. You have heels on? I don't know. Okay. So, she's a very, very caring daughter. Even towards the sister and the brother, she takes care of them very well. That's one thing I'm proud of her. I do normally yell on her. She'll come and tell me, oh, daddy, that's not true. You are not right. This is blah, 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 blah. I'll say, okay, sorry. But that's my nature. So Denise, I love you. I'm proud to be your dad.
Thank you.
Mommy, come now. And speak loud.
That's my special darling, Denise Ofia. I remember the day Nkiru called me. Ebi, guess what? I had a baby. I said, oh, praise the Lord. I have their younger sister now. Because I'm the last sister of Chike. Chike is my senior sister from my senior brother. I'm from Chicago. My name is Ebele. And he's a lovely darling. She looks like my mom, like my grandma. That's grandma, the chicken's mom. And my Nkiru give her my mom's name. Means a lot to us. She reminds me of my mom every time. I so much appreciate having you in my family. I thank God the day you came in. I wish you all the best. She's a lovely sister.
Thank you.
I love you.
Grandma.
Good evening, everybody. I'm very happy to be here to celebrate my granddaughter, Denise, being 16 plus. That's 17 years today. I don't know what to say about Denise, but all I know is that she is a lovely, kind, generous girl. Everybody is her brother and sisters, and she respects everybody. I don't know what to say, but I will continue thanking God and praying that she will be whatever God wants her to be in life, in Jesus' name.
Is there anyone else that would like to come up and say anything about Denise?
Hi everyone. Happy birthday, Denise.
Thank you.
I've known Denise for quite a while, right? We've gone
3 years, 4 years?
3, 4 years. Okay. We got really close in high school. Mm-hmm. You look so pretty today.
Thank you.
I really love our friendship. It's
it's what?
We've been friends for so long. And I really, really admire you, Denise, in every way, in your character.
Thank you.
And the time we spent together in class and in our sport, we're going to really be close, and I really appreciate that, Denise.
Country, the winter track, spring track.
Yeah.
Favorite 400 runner.
Gianna, shut up.
Serious.
Oh, I thought you were talking about you.
No.
I got a main character syndrome. Never Denise, never.
Okay.
I met Denise in 8th grade, and you were one of the people that, when I was coming up in 8th grade and as a freshman, I didn't feel so scared to come to the high school because I knew I had someone on my side. And I really appreciate you for that.
During cross country, we all got close.
Mm-hmm.
I was definitely one of the closest to you because we both have like the same personality where we think the same about the running and how we'd always be on the bus and we'd be singing and stuff. We get you to sing along.
Mm-hmm.
And it's been fun. I'm gonna miss you when I go to North Carolina because you're my favorite 400 buddy.
Mm-hmm.
I met Denise this year in cross country. We all got close and she made the miles worth it because it's fun.
Nice
smile.
Charles, come and speak. Can't have everyone saying nice things about Denise and not you.
So, I am Denise's brother, the one and only. I've known Denise all of my life. As you may or may not know. She has been the best older sister I could ever imagine. I couldn't imagine someone better than her. I love you, Denise, with all of my heart, although I may annoy you, and you may annoy me, at times. That's it.
Last call for anyone that wants to speak. Going. Going.
Hi. I met Denise through track. We've been really good friends. She's always been so caring and loving to everyone around her. Such a genuine soul, and she's so beautiful. Like, look at her. Yeah, I don't really what to say. I
would have
said more, but I don't know.
Denise,
you're so cute.
Thank you, Denise. Okay, but me and Denise got like closer over track like this year and last year. You know, I always tease her, and she yells at me back. But it's okay, cause we love each other. It's okay. You know, same name. It's fine. But like, I love you. Like. You're such a kind person, you're genuine, you get what you get, like, she's not fake at all, like, she's not, she's not. But yeah, I love you.
Thank you. I've known Denise since sixth grade. We spent our middle school years, and now we're coming to an end to our high school year together. We did track together, and we shared classes, and we had lunch, which was always fun. We shared many laughs, and we stayed together through everything, and complaining about teachers giving us hard work and everything. So, I'll always be with you, Denise. No matter where we go in life, I will always be here for you. Aww. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Sharon.
Hi. I'm Denise's younger cousin. Denise, she's always been just a kind heart. She's always there. Me and her have always been like super close. I've always seen her as like an older sister more than a cousin. But yeah, she's always kind of there for me, and I know I can always trust her. And, yeah.
I'm Denise's younger sister. Denise, she's a nice person at times, though. Sometimes. Sometimes, like when I take her clothes or something, she'll be mad at me, but it doesn't matter. She's... You're nice.
So you talk about clothes.
You're nice to me. You make me breakfast.
Clara.
She makes me breakfast.
Hey Sharon, will she share her clothes with you?
I don't think so. I'll still take them.
What?
Sure.
Can you fit my clothes? No.
So? Oversized. Yeah, that's it.
Alright.
Well, we really do appreciate all the kind words and everyone that came to speak on Denise's behalf. We really do appreciate that today, making her feel really special. And yeah, now we'll just relax while the food is being prepared and play some music.
Like we always do at this time. I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up.
Get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas, cause
had a passion for flashing before I had it. I closed my eyes and imagined a good life.
Yeah, man. So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back, back to life. Hands up, and suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body. Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those eyes, 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 eyes.
Thank you.
catch a case and watch my future play. Partial to the politics, articulate, but still a grabber by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with their record sales, just holler tip. If that don't work and all us fast, then turn around and call a tip. I got love for the game, but hey, I'm not.
This is for Sharon. Shut Sharon. Put it in the
Yeah.
Take a seat, please. Oh, really? Can everybody take a seat, please? Thank you. Thank you. No, it's just mine. Can everybody take a seat, please? Thank you. Thank you. All right. Now it's time to eat. We'll have Denise go first. We'll serve Denise first, and then we will serve her family members first, and then all the guests are welcome after. Yeah, where are the plates? How can your mom tell me it's time for you to eat and not be out here?
I see white plates.
She's in there gabbing. She's gabbing, having fun.
Give me 1 second.
I'll be in my castle.
you guys are. So you guys are welcome to take food. Just allow Denise to go first. You have to serve yourself. I'm sorry, but yeah, enjoy.
Enjoy this moment, darling. Get your tuck. Fell in love with feeling dizzy, so I spizzy. Got time ducking. I ain't even roll him in the wood, cause he musty. You ask how she doing, I just tell her coming. Shot his 20 times, damn this lucky. Damn it, lucky.
Got a dog party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they're laser. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. Y'all don't like the way I talk.
Oh,
Tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a decent at night. If I call you babe, you babe for the day, or babe for the night. You're not my wife, she wanna kill. So f*** all night, I wanna f*** what I thought. Give me a f*** all night. AP, big rocks, in the hood with the bullets. 5K on the dinner. Bring 300,000 to the dealer. I did some wrong, but I'm always right. So I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night.
I'm rich, but I'm riding. I'm low on this attic. I'm about to fly out and go get me some. Nothing ain't sweet, all this money on me. 100 racks in the bag, it's 101. Baby OG, I've been running these streets, got a game from the shun on my phone, son. Now I'm at the triple cup when I was young, and I know I ain't going, so I keep a gun. I flew to Paris, just to buy some Dior. She begging for attention, I don't see her. CIP pop, I wish that you could see us. Me and Cash Plus whenever I go real. I got some then the street won't beat me. I got the industry trying to beat me. I just go rich, y'all, they can't see me. I'm in a Rolls Royce with a bitch.
But I'm always right, so I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night.
Yeah, like a thief in the night. I pull up, give a deep in the night. Tryna f*** in the BSI. We can't f*** up my seats cause they white. I'm living like Thriller, I only come out at the nighttime. She don't f*** with liquor, don't like being tipsy. She don't do the Henny, just white wine. Pop the cork on some new people.
Thank you.
From London, she dey see me like a Johnny just come. Yeah. My monkey dey walk, baboon he just to chop. Me I go chop all the washing, as long as you give me my portion. Baby make you know they rush me, I beg you make you treat me with caution. Leg over, my baby give me leg over. Hangover. Baby, she dey give me hangover. Hey, let go. Oh no, me give me let go. Hey, game over. She dey come give me game over.
Hey, I dey confuse you. I dey confuse when you turn around, baby. You dey make her confuse you. Do all I like it. Take my room, mess my rising boy, and baby make her confuse. Commando, you be commando. You dey command me, boy. You dey overload. Yeah. Yeah, I know if you stand alone, I must call my guy before rendezvous.
Yeah, I go trap all the washing, as long as you give me my portion. Baby, make you know they rush me, I beg you, make you treat me with caution. Leg over, my baby, give me leg over. Hangover, baby, she dey give me hangover. Hey, leg over, but no man give me leg over.
Baby, they distract me, oh, with a bum bum. But she get the guy where they send her money from.
Go still!
Oh,
Your eyes are really good. Empire. by me like a poster. You think say you a spy, but me no her. Girl, if I didn't want you, would I let you go? Would I let you know? Oh, stop the confusion. Stop the illusion. It's only you on my mind. It's only you all the time. And I need you to stop the accusation. My loving is real life, no animation. The time it takes for love, you lost any patience. But how many times I have to say it's only you. Yeah, baby, it's only you. Girl, it's only you and I.
Believe me, baby.
Nigga, gonna get my love. Nigga, gonna get my love. Nobody can catch my eye. Girl, it's only you and I. No, you're gonna get my love. No, you're gonna get my trust. Oh, trust me, daddy.
Okay,
I'ma make up my eye. I'ma leave dog and get away. I go my eye. I'ma leave dog and get away. Do me big, do me big. But I'm money, baby. Yeah, do me big. Maybe don't go by the bed. Yeah, do me big. Let one of me see, see, oh, yeah. Cause see, oh, you, baby, you, you. Get up on, look 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 up deep, but deep on.
I'm gonna go get my how we been. Look at shit.
Me, I go love you all day, love you all night, all the time, yeah, 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 joro, yeah, joro, 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 baby girl, I know you wanna deep ride on it. Every night she says she just want to climb on it. See her skin smooth with it, put design on it. Wow, wine. Baby girl, I know you wanna deep ride on it. Every night she says she just want to climb on it. See her skin smooth with it, put design on it. Wow, Jodo, I'm a Jodo one time now. And so you did, I'm a woman Jodo two times. Two times, two times. So, I'm a Jodo one time. One time, oh, 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 my girl, I'll buy me Jodo two times. Two times,
yeah. Starboy, Shijo.
To discuss, cause I think when I buy it, you fault, I'm without any doubt, though. I'm a me, I be a doubt, I'm not gonna feed the girl, I'm not gonna feed the girl, it's up, though. I'm a mind, as you be talk, I put my life into my job, and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love, oh. I know only, and I know that I care, oh. Like if I cry, oh. Toyota Corolla, my feelings been this swing like Django Loba. Feelings been this swing like Django Loba. Now you crash your Ferrari for Lucky Bonda. Now see Martin remake with a pin all over. My feelings to this swing like Django Loba. Feelings to this swing like Timbani catch you, at you. Come on, why don't you eat any soup? Why you say I did nothing for you? And if I do anything you want me to do, Timbani catch you. If I do anything you want me to do, maybe another time, maybe.
try to enjoy. Fireline, you know the finish, oh. Make you try to enjoy. Tika taka ta, you know the finish, oh. Make you try to enjoy. Just got my money to double. As my money to pile up, boy, it make me a pure, a pure. As my money to pile up, boy, it sweet my butter. Problem, you know the finish. Make it try to enjoy.
I'm feeling it. Say nobody, but I'm gonna tell you a story. I gotta be your man. I gotta be your man. Let me talk to you. Say a few things. Then I'm feeling what is up to you. Say a few things. I love you, 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 I love you,
Money follow you, banana follow you, brother follow you, cause I'm in love with you. Money follow you, banana follow you, paparazzi follow you, cause I'm in love with you. Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah, are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah, are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah, are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. I don't wanna be a player no more. Yeah, I don't wanna be a player no more.
It's now time for the father and daughter dance. Oh. Wherever your dad is.
Wow.
Uncle, oh yeah, now.
Give it to love.
Don't walk it on dry, dry. You supposed to be dry, dry. Kill up, come, we got best in my town. Best in way on my own. When I land, I land softly on the sofa floor. So far, so good. Only by jump, let me see. Oh, no, 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 let me see. Oh, no, no, no.
Okay. Huh? Are your hips okay?
Yeah, cool.
That's good, that's good. Next, we'll be moving on to the candle lighting ceremony. The candles will be over there. And then followed by the candle lighting ceremony, we'll be doing the slideshow for Denise and a little bit more dancing.
So the first person I'm gonna call to light this candle with me will be Brianne's mom. Brianne's mom, thank you for all of the car rides that you've given me and that you're such a sweet person, and thank you for the conversations that we had while you driving me home. Thank you so much, and you're such a sweetheart. Okay, come with me.
Do you have your name, Mrs.?
You got one your phone. Okay, cut in one piece I didn't even. Over and car. That's right. Then it could come more again.
Yeah.
The second person I'm gonna light this candle for is Brianne. Welcome. All right, Brianne, your personality is a lot. Like, sometimes you're a lot of work, touching me in the elbow, a lot of things. But at least you're like an A-push mother to me, because you're always disappointed when I come late. And trust me, I come late there a lot. But thank you for being my track and cross-country bestie of 3 years going on to 4. Who will always go to outruns with me and will always play It Wasn't Me by Shaggy. Okay. Thank you. I come like the candle. The third candle I'm going to give to is to Jamie. Here is the person who loves when I agree with her about Ariana. Yeah. You make lunch so much fun, and I make lunch so much fun with me, and complain about Junior together. And Junior was not to our liking at all. We complained many times about work, grades, teachers.
Because what?
I also loved our morning talks before your teacher took you away from me. And I've known you ever since gym class in sixth grade. Thank you for all the... Alright. Come on.
Let's chop one next. You can light a candle. You didn't light the candle.
So the fourth one is to Ariana, but she couldn't be here today, so I'll say what I wanted to say to her. That she was a lot of work too, just like Brianne. Her clumsiness makes me laugh so hard, and her being belittled by Jamie every day is always the highlight. And the messes that she makes, the problems that she faces, and the mistakes that come for her makes her the absolute clown that everybody needs in their lives. Alright, this one is for her. So the fifth one is to Rhea from seventh grade when we tried out for volleyball twice and we didn't make it. We created a friendship that lasted for so long still to now. Thank you for being such a sweetheart and us talking and tallying all the time. Come on, life's cute. So the sixth one is to Dr. Raj. You made me way too famous at the health center. Every doctor that has checked up on me keeps talking about the artwork that I did a bunch of years ago. But thank you so much for my family and what you've done for me and even the gift that you gave.
Yeah.
So the seventh one is to Uncle and Auntie Akubata.
Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you for being so good to me and caring about me on how I was doing at school.
Yeah, I'm awesome.
Mm-hmm. And the gifts that you gave too. And the jokes. Mm-hmm.
Behind the good ones.
So the eighth candle goes to Uncle Auntie Ezenya.
Oh, oh.
Uncle and Auntie Ezenya.
Alright. Thank you for always hosting amazing get-togethers at your house and treating me so nicely and caring about me and what you've done for me.
Wow.
All right, this one is to Grandma Ophia and Grandma Iguatu. Thank you for being so sweet to me and caring about me. And I love how you call me Dende.
I got lots of compliments. Oh, Dende. You got
lots of Dende. Hey. No.
Never know.
Okay. The 10th candle goes to Auntie Bella. Thank you for being the sweetest auntie ever and for guiding me and advising me and what you've done for me.
Un juez me le ha llevado.
Y
tengo.
Okay, the 11th candle goes to Auntie Nkechi, and since she's not here, I'll say what I wanted to say to her.
Who's that?
Nkechi.
I will thank her for everything that she's done for
California.
Me.
Oh, California.
Nigeria.
Yeah.
I will thank her for what she's done for me from when I was younger, from when she used to pick me up from school and helped me and my family so much with party planning when I was younger and bought me clothes while still living across the country from me. The next candle goes to Zia Emmy, who is my aunt from Italy. And since she's not here, I'll say a few words. I will thank her for caring for me from when I was a baby, and that she's done so much for my parents from when I was a toddler. And I still remember her amazing cakes and cupcakes that were Barbie's, and that she used to bake for me every week. And even currently our WhatsApp text while I was usually at school and practicing my Italian writing with her.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, the next one is to my sister Sharon.
Hey! Chayon!
Yeah, that's a good
Thank you, tell sister. For all the things that you've done, good and bad. That you sometimes cook, well and not well. That's but that you're still so sweet to me.
Sometimes.
And I'm like your role model in your life. I love when I dress you up too. You have no style sometimes. Really? But I still love you.
Zion.
The next one's to Charles. Mr. Chatty Pants. He doesn't listen to me sometimes. Sometimes. Who gives me a little sass too. A lot. What are you doing? Just wait and you'll hear what I have to say about you. So you're a little smart boy. That you're sweet and you care about me. That you always think of me too when I'm not around. Sometimes you're a little better than Charlotte. All right. Next was to Uncle Victor.
Look what I have.
Yes.
Thank you for always remembering my birthday every year and always giving me a gift. Thank you for being so sweet and giving me like motivational books to make me successful in life. I love you, Uncle.
I'm from the neighborhood, so I think I'm a little bit. It's evil, poor baby.
Okay, I guess the best for last. All right.
Yeah, mother.
Mother. You care about me.
Last one.
Okay. So off to mom. You care about me so much that you make me do a lot of things. I love your hugs, your warm hugs. Your own hugs, and that you're so sweet to me, and you're generous with me, and you've done so much for me too. From working long hours to give me what I should have, including this party. Check them out. Thank you for all the car rides that you've given me, the endless car rides, and all the advices that you give me. From fashion to act to sports to even life too. And thank you for being a role model.
Okay.
Beautiful picture.
Good.
All right. Very nice.
Thank you for the lovely candle show, lighting the candles and saying everyone who you're appreciative about. But now it's time for the slideshow.
Dai sorrisi sul tuo riso, come ad agosto grilli e stelle, storie fotografate dentro un album, rilegato in pelle, tuoni di aerei supersonici che fanno alzar la testa, e il buio all'alba che si fa d'argento alla finestra. Avrai un telefono vicino, che vuol dire già aspettare, schiuma di cavalloni pazzi che si inseguono nel mare, e pantaloni bianchi da tirare fuori, che è già estate, un treno per l'America senza fermate. Due lacrime più dolci da seccare, un sole che si uccide e pescatori di telline, e neve di montagne e pioggia di colline. Avrai un legnetto di cremino da succhiare, avrai una donna acerba e un giovane dolore, viali di foglie in fiamme ad incendiarti il cuore, avrai una sedia per posarti e ore vuote come uova di cioccolato, ed un amico che ti avrà deluso, tradito, ingannato. Per andar lontano camminerai dimenticando, ti fermerai sognando. Avrai la stessa mia triste speranza, e sentirai di non aver amato mai abbastanza. Se amore, avrai parole nuove da cercare quando viene sera, e cento ponti da passare.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend. Yeah.
Children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let them shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Not And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course.
There's a calm surrender rush of day, when the heat of a rolling wave can't be turned away. An enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can wide-eyed wanderer that we got this far? And can you feel the love tonight? How it's led to rest. It's enough all in turn. There's a rhyme and reason to the wild outdoors, when the heart of the star-crossed voyager beats in time with yours.
Yeah.
Can we sing happy birthday?
Yes.
Birthday?
Yes. Okay.
The usual.
If everybody would like to join me in singing a happy birthday to Denise.
Yes. Let's go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Denise. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you now? How
No!
One.
Go!
Did you make a wish?
What you wish for?
You don't say it.
I'm not going to tell you. That's not
a wish. All right,
cut.
Cut. Good.
Bubba and you. Oh yeah, Bubba. Front
there.
Bubba.
Get
out.
You guys get in the picture. You too.
Yeah, you too, Sherry.
I want to.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Good. Yeah, we just had
it. Alright.
Can you take me?
You're in the way of the camera.
Okay. I mean, you can stay in here and eat. What do you think?
Thanks.
Sharing cake between this one song, and in the meantime, you just relax and enjoy the music. You're welcome to dance if you would like to. You're doing a good job of that, MC. Yeah. With or without a microphone, you're doing great.
Thank you so much.
Oh, no.
Thank you so much.
You're broke, now your business, eh?
If I'm broke, none of your business.
It's your business, right?
It's my business.
That's what you said.
Yeah. Bye, guys.
Bye. 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 Bye.
I'm not sure.
My song.
Hey, Uncle Aguiza, you should be getting it last.
Huh?
All right, hey.
I'm